Well, STEMCOR, we've heard quite a bit about STEMCOR, Swati. Now we hear that one of the bidders is actually dropping out. What's really going on?
As you rightly said, it's been going on for quite some time. 6 months back, we heard how STEMCOR, the world's largest steel trader, announced the sale of its India assets, and they called for potential bids. And they thought they will be able to wrap this process up last year, but it has clearly not happened. In fact, the deadline for the bids were on the 6th of Jan, which is extended to now 20th of Jan. Clearly, things are a bit complicated here. What we pick up from sources is that a couple of the steel companies who were earlier bullish on buying out the India assets, which were very attractive to them at that point, have decided to not go ahead and have pulled out of the
race.
Do
we know why?
That's right. So I'll come to that. The fact of the matter is there are three potential hurdles in this bid. One is the valuation hurdle. Now, everybody is talking about STEMCOR clearing off its international debt of about $1.2 billion. So they're trying to align this number to the value of the asset here,
sure,
which, according to these bidders, is not the right value. Especially in the light of one of the iron ore mines, which is pending the approval as far as their license renewal is concerned. And that is something which is a gray area according to these potential bidders. And hence,
sure,
they have said the valuation is not right. There is no clarity on how the government will treat or renew, whether or not they will renew the license of this iron ore, because that's what they are paying the price for if they have to $1 billion that we're talking about.
So it's essentially about price then.
It's about price and the ROFR, the right of first refusal by the Saraf family, who owns 27% in the company. There's a clause of ROFR which will also add to the confusion and complication in terms of the right value that they will arrive at, or whether or not they will allow this deal to go through. So these are the things that have pulled out the bidders, like Visa Steel, Tata Steel. They're not interested anymore.